A new day dawns, the 20th century, with hopes of